Rice University scientists have found a process to produce edible electronics using graphene. They create patterned graphene onto food, paper, cloth and cardboard. They are not going to use the graphene as the ink to write graphene patterns, but their process is taking the material itself and converting it into graphene. The research team demonstrated that LIG, that is laser-induced graphene, can be burned into paper, cardboard, cloth, coal and certain foods, even toast. LIG can be written into target materials in patents and used as a supercapacitor, an electrocatalyst for fuel cells, radio frequency identification, that is RFID antennas, and biological sensors, among other potential applications. All food will have a tiny RFID tag that gives you information about where it has been, how long it's been stored, its country and city of origin, and the path it took to get to your table. LIG tags could also be sensors that detect E. coli or other microorganisms on food. They could light up and give you a signal that you don't want to eat this. All that could be placed not on a separate tag on the food, but on the food itself. And flexible wearable electronics may be an early market for the technique. This has applications to put conductive traces on clothing. Whether you want to heat the clothing or add a sensor or conductive pattern.